It's a lazy afternoon for these huskies in Grapevine, Texas. This certainly isn't the ideal place for a Siberian husky, but they're a popular breed and people get them anyway. Zoe was a rescue from people who didn't want her. This is one reason why people get huskies and then give them up. They don't realize the phenomenal amount of shedding involved. These dogs blow their coats twice a year, which means they shed amazing amounts of fur for about a month in the spring and also in the fall. This fur came from one grooming session, about 10 minutes long, from Zoe, and represents about a tenth of the fur that came off. The dogs also get hot. I've tried wading pools, but Zoe really prefers to dig a hole in the dirt. The other husky who lives here is Coda. He's a male Alaskan husky. His fur is a little bit different, but he still gets really super hot too. Coda really prefers to stay inside under the AC whenever he can.